Alianza Cultural Uruguay Estados Unidos invites you to take a peek into the customs and culture of the United States. Today, places to live in the United States. The latest information from the U.S. Census Bureau indicates that two-thirds of the population of the United States live in cities, which cover only 3.5% of the country's land area. Surprising, isn't it? Although there is a trend for people to migrate to the city, there are still many benefits to living in rural areas. A safer lifestyle. The ability to plant and grow your own vegetables. Minimal noise and light pollution. Living in a small town also has many advantages. Neighbors know each other. There's plenty of fresh air to breathe. Parking and traffic are not a big deal. Picture the white picket fences, waving at your neighbor while mowing the lawn. And above everything, that feeling of comfort, friendliness, and safety. Living in the suburbs will be more costly than living in the city. The commute to work will be long, and you will definitely need a car. If you're ready for all that, then living in the suburbs will bring along many advantages. Bigger houses. Front and back yards with trees and maybe even wildlife. Recreational and outdoor activities. Cities are amazing cultural centers, filled with the energy of millions. They offer public transportation, quick delivery. Almost anything can be brought straight to your door on the same day you order it. More variety of educational and work opportunities. Washington, D.C. is the country's capital, housing of the President of the United States, the United States Congress, and the Supreme Court, among many other landmarks of democracy. There's certainly plenty to do, from visiting the many museums along the National Mall to simply enjoying the cherry blossoms in springtime. Enjoy! This culture capsule was brought to you by Alianza Cultural Uruguay Estados Unidos.